Hey, it's Pastor Tim here. Do you ever pray? I know that's a real simple question. Most people listening to this would probably say, well, yeah, I pray. You know, prayer is talking with God. But looking at our text today, Jesus challenges with this. Do we pray for the impossible? Like things that are so big, so grand that only God could do it. He encourages us today to actually pray for the impossible and to wait and see what God does. Let's jump into the text today.